Sea otters are part of the weasel family and are the smallest marine mammals in North America. They range along the coast of San Mateo County and through Monterey County, and they're also found in many regions in Alaska. They first originated in Baja California and migrated up north over the years. You'll probably see them always holding hands to stay afloat so they won't drift apart from each other while sleeping. Sea otters have the densest fur out of any mammals on the planet. Their fur keeps them warm for when there's harsh conditions on our coastlines. Due to extreme hunting for their fur, throughout the 1700s, they were on edge to being extinct. In 1938, there were only 50 otters alive, but due to efforts and organizations helping its species, is nearly 3,000 in Southern California. They eat sea urchins and other invertebrates that graze on giant kelp. Without sea otters, sea urchins will destroy kelp habitats, which helps provide homes and safety for other organisms in the ocean.
The sea otter population meets many crucial threats to their well-being and livelihood when they come into contact with humans, such as hunting and entrapment in fishing nets. Man-made chemicals such as PCBs and PBDEs are consumed through their food supply of sea urchins and shellfish, which causes them to contract diseases and possibly die from them. Another threat is the pollution in our oceans that can cause trauma by becoming entangled in it or consuming it, which can cause them to starve to death. The biggest threat to sea otters are oil spills. An example of this was the 1989 Exxon Valdez oil spill in Alaska's Prince William Sound, which killed hundreds of thousands of sea otters. When the oil gets on their fur, it causes them to lose their insulation by 70%, which can lead to hypothermia and possibly death. The toxicity of the oil causes many vital organs to fail slowly, such as their livers, kidneys, and lungs, and also causes them to lose their eyesight.
Sea otters have been in this world for a very long time, and we are doing our absolute best to help them any way possible. The Monterey Bay Aquarium, located in Monterey Bay, California, specializes in studying these creatures by helping them in any means possible.
Since 1984, the Monterey Bay Aquarium has studied the threats that affected these creatures and aimed to help its population in recovery. This aquarium rescues many wild sea otters to either treat injuries and release them when fully recovered. They also raise and release baby sea otters who are either abandoned or orphaned from its parents. If a sea otter isn't fully recovered enough to survive in the wild, the aquarium will find a home for them for the rest of their lives. You can visit their website at www.montereybayaquarium.com to see what research has been studied about these creatures and to make a donation towards this program.
Another big part in helping these creatures is picking up trash, because the pollution does hurt the creatures in many ways. With this, we will make sure that the sea otters have the best lives as possible.